Waiting for Kentucky Windage, Roundhouse 7, Tom Fly and Barya. Now we're waiting for Roundhouse 7 and Tom Fly. Tom Fly acting up behind the gate. All in except for Tom Fly. And now they're all in. The flag is up and they're off. Fire tree down along the rail going to the late Roundhouse 7 right there. Second, Brad moves strongly between horses, followed by Earlstone. And on the outside, Tom Fly. Here's the charge into the clubhouse. Turn Roundhouse 7, 3 wide. Brad splitting horses. Second, Fire tree right there along the hedge. These three as a team. Then a gap of 4. Earlstone, 4th by 3.5. Barya skims the hedge in 5th. Tom Fly out there, 6 by 4 in Kentucky Windage. Trails the field, the 7 of them. Now they curve into the backstretch. Fire tree has it ahead. Roundhouse 7. Roundhouse 7. Puts his head in front. Fire tree, 2nd by 2. Earlstone attacks along the rail, picking up the leaders. 3rd, Brad out there. 4th, in a gap of 3. Barya, 5th by 5. Kentucky Windage now trailing Tom Fly. Now they swing into the far turn, heading for the final quarter mile. Fire tree gets it 3/4 of a length. Brad charging. 2nd, Earlstone. 3rd, Roundhouse 7 in 4th. Barya looks for racing room down along the rail. Then it's Kentucky Windage and Tom Fly. They're at the top of the turn. Fire tree has it 3/4 of a length. Earlstone attacking 2nd. Brad is there 3rd. Barya moves to the outside 4th. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Fire tree, a short lead. Earlstone along the rail 2nd. Brad 3rd. Barya on the outside 4th. Kentucky Windage racing now in 5th. Fire tree in front and driving. Earlstone running at him along the rail 2nd. Brad 3rd. Barya on the outside 4th. Fire tree is still in front on the wire. Earlstone 2nd. Barya may have been 3rd.